time, and I'm doing it wrong.tumblr.com, and I'm doing a message for a sweetheart. If you look really closely at some of my old videos, I mentioned a girl called Lauren, and it's awkward because that's my name too. I'm Lauren, and but she's also Lauren. But hers is spelt with a Y, and mine's spelt with an E. So, but we both have double N, so that's special. Yeah. So anyway, she's one of the sweetest girls I've ever met. Even though that's the another awkward part, we've never met. We met on Tumblr, sort of May time-ish. So, it's been a long time. Maybe it was April or May. But, we were really, really, really close. And, we fell for each other. Well, I fell for her, and then eventually she fell for me. And we dated, and then some really bad stuff happened, and we started getting angry with each other and pissing, and then we just stopped talking altogether. And it was really upsetting. It was like I lost one of my best friends due to me having to go to college and shit. So basically, this is an apology. I'm sorry for leaving you. I'm sorry for ditching. Well, I didn't ditch you because I am trying to make things better. It's like I do miss you. I have letters everywhere all over my room that should be sent off that I haven't got round to it yet. As soon as I get some money, I'll come up to see you. I was gonna keep it a surprise. But now that I've got my job and I can get a £30 flight, as long as I go with a parent, I can come over to Ireland and I can see you. You'd have to meet me in Dublin though, I'd get really lost. But anyway, I've been Lauren, talking about Lauren. So I'll see you later. Bye.